Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in the void slash Torgor. I am in a bit of confused state because I thought I had all the pieces to initiate the endgame, but the endgame didn't initiate, and now I suspect that I might actually have to collect all the resources, which means I am planting red and crimson trees wherever I can to fulfill Lady Blimp. And of course I had to pick the one with the rarest colors. And right now, if I understand correctly, there are three more, although I think now two more cycles when color will grow. So I'm gonna take as much as I can from these two cycles, well, three if I count this one, and visit as many chambers as I can, and collect all the color. So next stop here, I suppose. I also slowed down the map speed. Oh, we have silver there. Oh yes. Yes, please. Haven't actually visited the sisters after I have started to do my save here. Do my end game thing. Instructions, you are not to grow the color, or you are not to grow the sister's own colors inside her chamber. And I don't know if that's actually an ironclad rule or not, but I'm trying not to do that. Okay, so everything is in processing. Should we leave this tree alone? Let's see. What do the little buggers who scurry around, so I'm not going to go there. But what about her? Reservation blue and silver. Oh, okay, we are going there. And the save here. And I should probably check my health. Okay, that's the sister's brother's corner. Okay.
You're listening to gold. Of course, I haven't told you the whole truth. The soul the sleeper lost is you, guest. You should have descended into the nightmare. That's where you were going when the one who left you ceased living. And that's why the brothers were confused. You are too much like them. Dead, cold, and heartless. The sleeper is the one who let you go. One who's trying to reclaim you. But now you have a chance to kill this void and ascend to the surface.
Okay, let's check. How much do we have here? Oh, we have plenty. I have heard that this tidbit is not in the English translation, but in the original Russian, you learn that the lost soul is lost because of suicide. So it's like, I don't know if he has a chance to come back to life or what, but yeah, that's basically what brought him here. Okay, you can harvest that one, but I'm going here. What's this? Reservation. And I don't think I know how to interface this one. Oh, it's a garden. Okay. So, first off, I have the feeling that we have to find some buggers here. So let's get the green up. Do we have the birds here? I'm gonna check. Nope. Well, we might have.
I'll be your guiding light.
I have a silver tree here, of course, yes. Pretty please. Okay, there are the little buggers.
I am the color of your power and the same.
I must have planted this ages ago. Actually more useful to wait until they jump out and only then put the tumbleweed down, otherwise the tumbleweed is gonna chase something else.
I am the color of your power and the same.
Okay. Show me how much green do we have? Ah, not that much. Let's harvest. Whoa. Yeah, I don't think I have visited this garden for a very long while. Okay, let's get ready for... Shit! think I'm... Okay, we have little buggers there, so let's see if we can exploit that. Might not be able to put all the green back right now. So let's just overpower it with violet. Also, it seems that it's useful to play out all the time that we've been given, because this way we will learn more of the backstory, I think. Okay, so what shall we use? Yeah, let's use green. Oh, I can't pick up green. Okay, fair enough. Leave the green. Leave it. The main thing is that I got all the silver. What else do we have there? I think the song is gonna end soon. Green. Yeah, I think the rest of them are green, so let's leave them alone. Instead, let me try to get over these barriers. This theory that different gardens are actually one area, even though in the mind map they are shown or represented as different chambers, but they are actually linked together. You know, like this one mine in Sister BDSM's chambers, and this one mine in Una's chambers are kind of like the upper and lower half of the same thing. Okay, so let's see what have we got. Let's process all the red and all the silver. Let's process green as well. Because again, green makes a very good buffer. Risk. So let's step outside. sword. Quickly. Damn it.
Emerald.
Okay, show me. Yeah, I think I'm gonna plant it anyway. Because two more cycles. Oh, I have so little, and she wants silver. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna load before the other garden and do my things there and try to make into this garden within this cycle. So see you in a minute. Very well. I did make it in here within the nick of time. Oh, there is a silver tree here. Which should actually give something the next cycle. Okay, so I already have some silver and some red here, but let's see if I can plant some more. Oh, I think all these trees are taken. Busy. But if that's the case, then maybe I should actually try to go elsewhere. Although I don't think I would make it in time anyway. So yeah, let's wait here until the next cycle kicks in, and then harvest all the harvest. Cycles. We only have two, or maybe just one. Yeah, that tree is out there. Trees out there. Okay, this is the exit. Let's see then. Yes. Okay, I think everything that I want to process except blue. And I'm processing some violet as well. Step outside. These are all like, okay, they are all done with. unfortunate. I think I'm... If I can't harvest anything from here, then I think I might actually reload again and take a different direction. Because if all the blossoms are out...
Riches will come to you soon.
Oh, okay. Not everything is lost. So what about this green one? Okay.
I'll be your guiding light.
Oh, no. Yeah, so I only gained 10 silver from here. Which is not nearly enough. Let's see where I can go from here. But if the choices are not good, then I'm going to return to the point in the cougar lady's chamber and take a different direction maybe. So what are we going to process now? Silver, yes. Bit of gold, yes. Also, let's make ourselves faster. Oh yeah, she's gonna stop me again, isn't she? I'm not gonna give you anything! I have priorities! I have end game to think of. So what do we have here? Ooh, so much blue. Garden. Oh yes, yes please. Speaking of how the chambers reflect each other, then this curtain is clearly the reflection of the Moorridge. No wait, this one is called Bridge and the other one is Moorridge. Okay, all the violet in. Let's take some more. lots of Steam screenshots in case I want to show off later. Oh, hello, we have some growths there. Can I?
Witches will come to you soon.
I think I'm going to plant everything here. Except blue and green, of course. Because rules. Everything else I'm going to plant here because I think I need the buffer of growing stuff. I'm pretty sure I have checked that corner there and there wasn't any secret. Okay, first, let's plant. Let's plant some amber. Was under there, so I guess that
I am the color of your power and fame.
Oh, there are three trees on this side. Okay, goody. So let's plant more amber even. One more silver. Even though it's not a full one, it's still better than nothing. Are there some glyphs on the rocks? No, I don't think so. Okay, now that I have done my gardening duty, let's check out the corner. This corner looks interesting too. Enough, the final straw that made me return to Void was playing a bunch of Tower of Guns, where you just run around and shoot shit. And the whole fast-paced shooty shooty, attention-y stuff gave me courage to attempt the brother fight again. And Tower of Guns also gave me the paranoia towards walls, because there are walls, all these secrets. Okay, in case there is an exit that way, let us load up. So yeah, because there's like a shit ton of secrets behind walls everywhere, I am now paranoid to all wall structures, all nooks and crannies and corners and such. Aww. Okay, now I need a plan where to go next, because I think I should be doing like a gathering round. Everything that I have planted right now, I should do either a reverse round or a full loop, so that I will end up back in... What do we have here? Okay, blue, green, purple... Okay, first off, we need to go back to her chamber, so let's slow down the time, so that I have time to... Oh, there is some crimson here. What about here? Still, I know it's very slow, but... Okay, this one is fallen to predators. What about this one? I'm not sure. Heathen! I might have to check this one out, because there is so much of this cycle left that if I go here, okay, there was nothing here, but I planted some stuff here, and okay, let's go there instead. But to go there, I need to pass through, yeah, okay. First, and then taking this whole loop. And I don't even want to speed up, because... Oh no 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 no! Wrong button, wrong way! I can't go there, damn it! Well, I can try, but... Okay, page up, yes. So, I need to go here. And... before he gets there... Okay, I chose a slightly different path. Instead, I'm going to the mines.
Of your power and fame.
Because manual... Oh, crap! Manual saves are your friend. Careful, 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 careful. Ooh. Oh, it changed.
No regrets.
So I guess some of these are like really random. Oop. Process anything, so I'm not going to employ Amber. Instead, I'm just gonna run on basics. Yeah, I run out of all the silver. Now let's see if it's possible to get to Miss Cleopatra's mines before the big meanie gets there. Speed down. Faster! Ha ha ha! Faster! 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 Ha ha! Bitch! Of course, there are mites here. So let's add green. Is there another one? There are often more than one. Okay. There is a crude drawing of the ceiling. I think, I'm guessing that might be the last thing that the person saw before he died. Mm-hmm. So there's like one. Oh! There's another one. It's almost as if I have missed that chamber. Which might be. Which is entirely possible. No, wait. That's not just like mirror image. I was gonna say that the true heart of breakthrough is where the actual heart should be, but duh. It's flipped, isn't it? Okay, let's add some speed. Heart will travel. Okay, let's slow down. Let's get here first. What do we have here? Nothing much. Should probably visit this chamber again. Maybe I will learn something. And the manual save here. It's a good idea to save on the movement because then you keep moving when the load kicks in. Thank you. Wait, are we saying that I can actually plant this tree? Coincidence, so okay. Let's try this again. And I think this might actually help here. Intrigued. way of interacting with it. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna end the episode here, and then I'm going to carry on my grand tour around the chambers in my attempt to carry all the silver and all the crimson on me. Thank you very much for watching, and see you then. Bye.